Hi, I'm WLKY meteorologist Suzanne Horgan. Temperatures return to normal for this weekend with highs in the 60s, but the 80s are soon going to be making a comeback as we head into next week. And we're watching for some rain chances, potentially moving our way for Halloween. So still some time to work that forecast out, but just something to make note of. As we head throughout the day today, you're going to be noticing perhaps a few spotty showers for some of our southern communities. Otherwise, our skies will gradually clear from north to south throughout the day. Heading into tonight, we remain quiet with partly cloudy skies. Throughout the day on Sunday, some nice sunshine. Temperatures only in the middle 60s. And then as we head back to work and school on Monday, partly cloudy skies as temperatures warm up a little bit. Highs today, though, right around 67 degrees will call for seasonably cool conditions. Overnight, down to 43 degrees. For tomorrow, high temperatures in the mid-60s with a mixture of clouds and sunshine. Here's a look at that 7-day forecast. We're in the 70s on Monday, back to the 80s on Tuesday and Wednesday. A chance of some rain with some impact weather on Thursday.